Hey guys, just Chanel here. So I am back with an updated fresh juice video. This is a huge staple in my diet every single day. I either start my day with a fresh juice or I drink a fresh juice as a snack. It's super filling and there's so many different vitamins and minerals that are really just going to help detoxify your body, cleanse your body of all the things that we put in it on a daily basis. So I'm starting off with carrot juice. I'm making a 3-ingredient carrot juice here. I'm using a 2-pound bag of fresh carrots. I don't peel them or anything, just straight in the juicer. And I got this juicer off Amazon. It was about $60. I will leave the link in the description box, but it's an okay juicer. I think it's a great starter juicer. My really good one that I had for like 10 years broke. So that carrot juice, I'm going to go ahead and put in a craft, and I purchased these crafts I purchased them in Michael's actually. They're super cheap. You can use a coupon to like bring them down to $1, but they're great to store your juices. And, if you don't have them, you could also use mason jars. So next I'm adding some ginger, and ginger is thebomb.com. I love how it tastes. If you're not big on ginger, just use a little bit, but I use quite a bit, like to where my mouth is kind of spicy. but it's really great for digestion and it promotes detoxification, which is awesome. And then I'm going to blend the carrot and ginger juice into oranges. I like to blend it into the oranges because the white part of citrus fruit that a lot of people peel off and don't eat actually has a mineral called birutin. I think that's right. And I know about this because I had this super weird skin condition when I was little. And like it took almost 2 years to figure out what it was. But basically on my legs and like on my butt, I had little red like bumps, but they weren't super raised and they weren't itchy or anything. It was just there. Turns out I didn't have enough birutin and my capillaries like in my legs were swelling, causing these red spots. I went to a holistic doctor, got some birutin pills and started eating the white parts off of oranges and grapefruits, and I was cured instantly. Haven't had a problem since. So yeah, I like to blend my oranges. This juice, the vitamin A in the carrots is awesome for like your skin and hair health. A lot of people suggest you drink carrot juice to grow your hair. And then it's also just awesome for assisting your liver in really flushing toxins out your body. That's carrots are just like super high in vitamin A. So that's great. So moving on to our green juice, we're going to start with kale. And I'm huge on leafy vegetables. I'm going to blend the kale only because the juicer is not like top of the line. And I really want to make sure I'm getting all the nutrients from the kale just because I am anemic. And kale has a ton of iron. Like sometimes even, I think it has more iron than like beef and stuff. But yes, a bunch of iron, a bunch of calcium, a lot of vitamin C. And really like between kale and spinach, they're just both weight loss staples. Like, if you're trying to lose weight, you have got to eat your leafy vegetables. So I'm going to blend that, but I'm also juicing some cucumber and celery. And those are both, they're very high in water, so they keep you hydrated. I like to use it kind of as a base for a lot of my smoothies and juices. But they also lower blood pressure, which is awesome because celery seed, for instance, has anti-hypertension properties. So it's really going to help lower blood pressure if that runs in your family or anything. And then I'm going to add some apple to that. I leave the skin on my apples because we all know an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So I just put it in there in its whole form, just cut them up. Apples are super high in fiber, and they also really help the brain with memory, which will almost prevent like Alzheimer's and things like that. So, I mean, there's so many different studies on apples. Like, the doctor's not just telling you to eat an apple, and they don't serve, you know, kids whole apples at lunch for no reason, but you know, whatever. So here we have some celery and cucumber juice. I'm going to blend that kale in there, and I like to blend it quite a bit just to kind of break down the kale. I personally do not mind having like my juices a tiny bit chunky, because I just look at it as I want as many nutrients as I can get. And so I blend this twice in my Ninja, and I kind of try to equally like portion everything so that there's enough sweetness, because the kale, celery, and cucumbers can make everything kind of bitter. But the apples and lemon help. Lemon is great for alkalizing pretty much all of your drinks. It really helps with balancing your pH. And then, of course, it is high in vitamin C, so it's going to improve your immune system, build that up to prevent you getting things like the cold and flu and all that good stuff. So yeah, we're gonna pour that's a good on apple juice. I can't wait to have kids, because like I just really want to make like fresh apple stuff all the time. Applesauce, apple juice, like let's go. So now I'm adding the kale juice in there. I want to make sure there's a lot of kale. So I poured some of the apple out. But yeah, here we have a nice juice I'm going to enjoy right now. And then my crafts of orange, carrot, ginger, and my green juice. A little bit chunky, but delicious. And you always want to make sure you shake these up, because just the whole natural process of juicing, like, it separates for whatever reason. So, gonna store those in the refrigerator, and I will see y'all in my next video. Thanks for watching.